All right, hold on. Hold on. Oh no! Oh god, it's out of control! It's out of control! Oh my god! Stop! Stop! Get back here! How do I stop the thing? What's up, guys? I'm BTC. Welcome to the start of a brand new series. This game is called Scrap Mechanic, and in this game, you can make some really awesome vehicles and other cool inventions. I'm not gonna blab too much here on the title screen. We're just gonna jump right into the game. Now, this game is... Did you know that two toilet paper rolls on top of it will become a paper towel roll? Good to know. Good to know. Anyways, this game is in beta, so there is a limitation to what it can do right now, but it does seem to have a pretty good creative mode, which is what I'm in right now. So I am going to be building everything in creative. There's supposed to be a survival mode later on where you go out and you actually, you know, take down trees or rocks or whatever, and you actually collect the resources and then you build all the stuff, kind of like a lot of the other survival games I'm sure you guys have seen or played. So let me give you a quick run through. So we've got my character right here. So this is my character, and then I've got the hammer. Right now the hammer doesn't seem to do too much. Like, you can't actually break anything. Then we've got the mechanical bird right here. It's actually a connector. What it does is it connects two things to each other. I'll explain it in a minute. Then we've got a bunch of different resources. You got a wheel, you got we got the driver's seat here. Hold on. Get a driver's seat. Ready? So you can plop down the driver's seat, jump in. Oh, we're good to go. Ready? We're good to go. Hold on. Wait, what? Oh, you can actually, like, that's interesting. You can actually, like, pick up the driver's seat while you're in it. Okay, so did not know you could do that. All right, let's see here. And then we've got, like, the engine, the lift, and the mechanics handbook. And this is what tells you basically how to play the game. So you got all the controls here. This is how to build a vehicle. Don't worry, guys, I'll go through all this. And then you've got the bearings, which allows things to, like, move and stuff like that. And let's see here. So you gotta put a bearing on the engine, apparently. I'm not quite sure. Do you connect? I don't know. We'll figure it out. And then you got the lift, which basically just picks stuff up. And it looks like when something is on a lift, the bearings don't spin. But as soon as you let go, they, like, go to whatever position they're gonna go to. And you've got the connect tool, which is the bird thing, the bird gun. And that allows you to connect, like, the seats to the engines and the wheel to the engine and all that sort of stuff. And then the driver's seat, we just messed around with that. Engine, pretty self-explanatory. You can only power 5 things with this type of engine, though. And then you've got thrusters. And then we've got triggers, which are basically kind of like buttons and stuff. They do different things. And we've got a controller. This is a little bit more complicated. This basically makes bearings do things in a particular sequence. This is a little bit more advanced than we're going to get into today, but it's pretty simple. Let me show you all the different stuff. So we've got the hammer. We'll let you push items around. So that basically that's what you do. You just hit them with the hammer and they move around. And then we've got the connection tool, which is the little mechanical bird thing, the handbook. And then we've got all these different blocks. So we've got concrete and wood and metal and the barrier and a tile block and bricks. And then we've got the bearing, the sport suspension, Adds bounce and stability. Great for vehicles to prevent them from easily tipping over. The suspension is small, but has a firmer bounce. And they've got off-road suspension. We've got a driver's seat, just a passenger seat, gas engine, electric engine. Okay, and then we've got all kinds of different things here. So we've got the wheel, a big wheel, and they've got like I-beams and all sorts of stuff and fences and ramps and then little pipes and all sorts of boxes and stuff. And then we've got, the toilet paper. Oh, very important, very important. We get the toilet paper. And we've got a baby duck statue. Well done. Oh, I thought it was like making a, quack noise. It's not. And we've got a sink. Very important. Gonna have the sink. And then we've got a skull saw. Oh, hey, they knew what I was gonna be playing. And we got road cones and grass containers. So let's see here. Hold on. There we go. Duck. Can I move it? Nope. Can I bird it? That is a strong duck. All right, so what about the kitchen sink? We got the kitchen sink. Hold on. It doesn't let me hit it. What the heck? Come on. It's like that thing is like bolted to the ground. And then we got toilet paper, but then we got another toilet paper, and it makes like, oh, that is like, That is a big toilet paper. That's big toilet paper. Like, if you have like a really big bum, like a huge bum, like if you got, yeah. Anyways, all right. Let's get rid. Oh, let's get rid of that. Get rid of this stuff. Bye bye, ducky. Okay. So first thing that I do need to do is make kind of like a platform, like a parking lot, something that I can build on. I guess I could build right here, which would be fine, but I think I'm going to actually build a little parking lot kind of dealio. So once you go to place a block, you can kind of like stretch it a bit here, and then you can flip the way that it's facing. So like, see? Got it like that. We've got it like that. Got it like that. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna start like over here, and then I'm gonna build up. Oh yeah, let me show you this. So you can build up, right? And then you can build up, and then you can build up. Okay, so we got that. Okay, and let's see. I want to see something. All right, it doesn't. It's pretty stable. Hold on. Let's see. Let's change that. Okay. Seems to defy gravity. So apparently gravity doesn't seem to affect the buildings. But I think if you... Oh, there it goes. Timber. Hold on. Oh, there we go. Oh, it's like Tetris. Look at that. We just won. We just cleared a line. Okay. So let me get rid of all this stuff here. And you just right click to get rid of all this stuff here. Oh, I can hit it. Oh, hold on. Okay, now it should be like loose, right? Oh, it's loose! It's loose! It's loose! Okay, so that's how you do it. Oh man, look at that! Look at that! Look at that curve! Oh, it's got some spin on it. Hold on. Oh, that's got some spin on it right there. That is some strong toilet paper. Oh, hold on. Okay, hold on. Can I like pick it up? Okay, hold on. Okay, there we go. All right, let's hold on. All right, I gotta mess around with this first. All right, let's actually put let's Let's put a couple. Oh, no, no, no. Let's put it like that. And then... Oh, you know what? I could put a duck there, too. All right, let's... It's for really big bums. For really big bums. All right. Can I hit the duck now? Oh, and it's gone! It's gone! Hold on. Here we go. How would I go? Where'd it go? Where'd it go? Oh yeah, oh there it is. Okay. Let me get rid of it so I don't have stuff littering all the... Alright, ready? Here we go. Here we go. Oh! It's like a giant paint roller from that Wii game or whatever. Oh, I wonder if I could use this as like a... I wonder if I could use this as like a tire. Like a tank track. Because I know they don't actually have tank tracks in the game right now. But maybe I could actually use like a giant roll of toilet paper. And say, oh, we'll have to experiment with that later. Hold on. The only thing is you gotta like take it out piece by piece. Boop, 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 boop. All right, let's get rid of this stuff and let's actually get to what we're supposed to be doing and stop messing around. All right, so I've got this up like that, and then what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna spread this out like that, and then spread this out more. Okay, it didn't fall. Awesome. Good. Success. All right. So, first, let's make a first vehicle. So, we got to drop down a lift. So, I'm going to put a lift down, put it like right about here. Hold on. Ooh, can I? How far? How far? Oh, I don't have a shadow. I don't have a shadow. Am I a vampire? Oh my god, well, apparently we're vampire mechanics. Guys, we are vampire mechanics, apparently. That is terrifying. Although, wait, how are we surviving in the sun? I don't know, maybe that's why I have, like, all the winter gear on. It's because we're vampire mechanics in the sun. Or something. I don't know. I wonder, can I put another one on top of this? Oh, no. It doesn't let me put another one on top of it. Oh, that stinks. Okay. Alright, let's get down. Alright. So, what are we gonna make our first... So the first vehicle, I don't want to make it out of, I don't want to make it out of concrete. Let's make it out of, I already have wood right there. So, we got some metal, we got some barrier blocks. Let's actually put that right there. Let's put that right there. And, sorry, Ducky, we're going to get rid of you. And we'll get rid of that in the kitchen sink. Okay, so, I'm going to need bearings. And we got some wheels and some big wheels. Let's see... What's that? Up an I-beam holder? Okay. All right. Well, let's see what this looks like. So, hold on. All right. There we go. And let's just start. All right. So we're gonna make the vehicle about let's make it like this big. Okay. We're just gonna make something kind of simple for today. And how wide is that? 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3. Okay, we're good. All right, and let's have it. Let's bring it a little bit more this way. All right, and then nope. Oh, that's cool. So here's the thing: you don't actually have to select the. You don't actually have to select the lift. Like, you can just... use the buttons on anywhere on the contraption itself. All right, so let's lift this up a little bit. Let's see how big these tires are. So that's that tire. Oh, that's a big tire. All right, so I think we have to actually put down. I'm gonna put down a bearing right there. I'm gonna put another bearing right there, and one right there, and one right there. Okay. So how about we go with. Oh. Brrr. All right, let's see the big tires here. Oh, there we go. Okay, wait, I can attach it. It's just like an extra tire though. Can I like attach it to the ground? Oh, hold on. I can make like bumper cars. Oh, that is cool. Okay. All right. Hold on. Well, we gotta put this. Gotta put that right there. And then, how do I? Okay. All right. So we gotta use the bird, but we gotta drop down. Gotta drop down an engine. All right. So. Can I put it on the tire? Oh, nice. Hold on. So let's put an engine there. I'm gonna put another engine there. And then, can I put one in the middle? All right, let's see here. this is gonna be absurd. Okay, hold on. And then let's kinda build this up a bit here. Let's put this like right there. And then we'll put some more wood right there. All right. And how big is this? Hold on. I gotta grab a seat. Where's this seat? So that. All right. So driver's seat. So let's replace that there. All right. Driver's seat. How do I spin it? Oh no. Fix that. Okay. So how do I spin this thing? Oh, it's not what I wanted. There's got to be a way to spin this, right? Like, I don't want it. I don't want it facing this way. Oh wait. There we go. Okay. Yeah. It's the same rotate button as the things. Okay. Gotcha. All right. Let's put that right there. And then, hold on. I wonder. Ooh. Oh, nice. Okay, so both engines can connect to it. That's great. That is great. I was hoping so. All right, then we're gonna power this right there. Okay. All right. I think we're good, right? Now, how do I take this? Oops. How do I take this off the lift? There's got to be a way to take this off the lift, right? Do I just drive it off? No. That has to be. That's not it. Oh, you know what? I think I have to actually select the lift. And then, no. Nope. All right, how do I? Oh God, I'm breaking it again. No, I. Okay. All right, let's. Okay. Make sure you remove the lift before using the driver's seat. I can't. How do I remove the lift? Hold on. All right, handbook time. The lift. Okay, picking up loose objects. Click on the ground. Okay, so right-click on the lift in order to get it, apparently. No! I did it again. No, I did it again! That bad. It's so bad. All right, ready? Let's do this. Let's do this. Oh, wait. I got to turn on the engines. Hold on. Crank that bad boy up to 11. Crank that bad boy up to 11. Why is it going? Oh, but wait, what? It's going backwards. It's going backwards. Hold on, I'm pressing forward. What is going on? All right, hold on. Oh no! Oh god, it's out of control! It's out of control! Oh my god! Stop! Stop! Get back here! I gotta stop the thing! Get over here! Off? Okay. Where's the other one? Alright, off. That didn't work! That did not work at all! Alright, hold on. Okay. There we go. Alright. it's on wrong way. Okay, so let's put Hold on. Why is it? Oh, hold on. Wait. I think I totally did this wrong. Hold on. Let's shut this off. Okay. Hold on. I think I know what I did wrong. Yes. I never connected the steering wheel. Wait, did I connect the steering wheel? I don't think I did. I don't think I ever actually connected the steering wheel to the tires, which is why I had no control over it. All right. So, ooh. Oh. Okay, so I can like change the rotational directions of it. Is that connected though? It doesn't look like it's connected. Okay, so it shows that. Oh, okay, I guess you can. Oh, okay. So you can't connect. All right. So you can't actually connect the wheels that are powered can't be connected to the steering wheel, apparently. At least that's how it looks. I think that's right. Is that right? Yeah. So you can only connect it to one thing at a time. All right. Alright, I think we're good. Alright, so let's try this again. Alright. Hold on, I gotta turn the engines on. Alright. Oh god. Yeah, no! No! Oh god. No! I keep pressing the wrong button. No! I can't steer this stupid thing! Alright, I think using two engines is not working properly. Let's try using... Stop this crazy thing! What is going on? I can't steer it. What is wrong with my arms? Oh my god, look at... I have like Stretch Armstrong arms. What? What is going on? I don't get this. What is going on? I'm like not even holding. I'm like barely holding into the seat. Look at that. What the heck is going on? All right, hold on. We gotta fix this. All right. Hold on. Oh no, I fell off again. Okay. Let's where. Okay, hold on. Okay. All right. So let's try this again. Let's try this again. I'm gonna take that down. We can take that down, and I'm gonna put. There we go. I'm gonna put a single engine in it. All right, and. Okay, we're gonna put a single engine in, and then I'm gonna connect this to that, and then connect this to that. All right, it's off. Hold on, I think I messed it up again. Did I not connect this? Oh, there we go. Okay. All right. So I get it. So a tire can only be connected to one thing, but you gotta connect the engine as well. I wonder. Hold on. I wonder. Can I put like another engine right there, and then let's get rid of that one because I want to see if this will work. So I can put that one to that, and then I can connect that to that, and then connect that to that, and then connect that to that. Okay. Okay. Hold on. All right. Put that all the way up. I'm gonna put that all the way up. Okay, good. All right, so now it's not going on by itself, even though I have it all the way up, because I'm not... There we go. Am I... I still can't... What is wrong with my arms? Look at that! What is... I still can't seem to not do circles. And what is wrong with my arms? Look at that! What is wrong with my arms? That is a serious medical condition. That is a serious medical condition. All right, let's try this again. All right, so I'm gonna remove this one. Oh no. And then I'm just gonna connect this to that tire. Oh my God, what just happened to his head? Hold on. Oh, hold on. I know what's going on. Oh, hold on. I know what's going on. Okay. So, I bet you... Have I been... No. Hold on. Oh. I got it, but I'm going the wrong way. Oh, God. Oh, no. No! I don't think that's gonna work. Okay. Can I flip it? No! Okay. And I now seem to be stuck inside the vehicle. Okay. Uh-oh. I seem to be stuck. Oh, okay, there we go. Whew! Oh, jeez. Oh, God! I did it again! Alright, so... I've got corn growing through my vehicle here. Let's raise it up. All right, so I understand what's going on here. I get what's going on. So the problem is that one, my vehicles, the tires are probably all stupid. But besides that, all right, so that is going all right, so that's what I have to do. I have to make it so that the vehicles are the tires are all going in the correct direction. So that one's going counterclockwise, and that one's going counterclockwise, and then that one's going counterclockwise, and then that one's going counterclockwise. Okay, so this might actually work now. All right, so let's take that off, and no. How do I? Why? Oh, God. I can do donuts, like, really well. Oh, my God. All right, so how are the tires supposed to work? Hold on. All right, let's go to the handbook. Where's the vehicle? Okay. So, okay, so make sure all connections are exactly as shown. Set all bearings to the correct rotation and start the engine. Okay, so the two, so that one. Okay, wait, what's going on here? What's going on here? Oh, you know what? I wonder, is, like, are the tires even capable of, like, turning properly? I don't think they can. Oh, wait a minute. So these need to go... Dude, I don't know what's going on. What am I doing? Hold and drag. Okay, we got that. All right, so... Endless vehicles can be built following these basic steps, so keep experimenting. Okay, so that's gotta be. Wait, so the front. I think I have this all kind of messed up here. So let's see. Okay, so let me bring this. I don't know where, dude. I don't even know. I don't even know where my little platform was. I think it's over here. Because I remember seeing that giant spire thing. Is it over here? Maybe? I seem to have lost my garage. Oh, there it is. Is that it? Yeah, that's it. Okay. All right, I found it. All right. Okay, so let's try this again. All right, so this is the wheel. Okay, so that needs to go that way, this needs to go that way, this needs to go that way, and this needs to go that way. Okay, so forward. Yeah, I guess trying to do it from the top was a little bit more confusing, but when you're on the bottom here, so left, left, yeah, and then this is forward, and then that's forward. Okay, all right. This is on backwards. All right, so let's switch this around. So let's get that one, and then that one, and then that one. Okay, so clockwise. And then those are two going. Okay, I think we're good. Let's try this. Oh my God, that is freaky. I seem to be stuck. What the? Come on! Come on! You can do it! You can do it! Hold on. You can... I can't! Alright, we're just gonna rock it. Rock it. Okay, that didn't work. Alright, let's try this a different way. Let's put it right there. Yeah, let's take it down. Alright, there we go. Okay. So. Alright, so what am I doing wrong here? So, I've got the engine going to the front wheels, but I've got the back wheels that are turning. Okay, so let me do this. Let me actually do this. I'm gonna take... Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! No! Oh. Let's try this again! Let's put that like that. Alright. Okay, let's try this again. Alright, so this needs to go... We want that to go that way. And we want that to go that way. Alright, so those are both going forward. Okay, so the big tires are going in the direction that it's supposed to go. Right? But for some reason, these are not, like, turning. I wonder if it's because they're just, like, connected to this. So let's actually try something here. So... Let's put that right there, and then what I'm gonna do is I'm actually going to kind of, let's make a little bit like that, and then, how much down did I do? Okay, so then I'm gonna, oh, darn it! Give me that, get that out of there. Alright, so apparently that was, like, connected to the tire. Alright, we're gonna take that off. Alright, so we're gonna put that there, and then let's put that right there. I'll put that right there, and then we'll put the tire, and then we'll put another tire. Bring it down. Okay. I think I got a hang on this now. So we're gonna connect that to this. Connect that to that. And then connect that to that. Okay. So I think we're good here. And then we're gonna put the engine up. And then... Oh, darn it. I gotta take it off the lift. Alright. Hold on. Okay. Alright, we're good. Oh my god! Come on! What the heck? That didn't work at all! That did not work at all! Alright, I'm gonna try that again! Alright, ready? Ready? Are you ready for this? Alright. I can't seem to get the steering to work. It just wants to turn on its own. I can't quite seem to get the steering to ready. All right, here we go. Oh, come on! All right, well, guys, this first vehicle is having some problems. Hold on. Okay. I'm not really sure what I can do to not make... Alright, ready? Here we go. Oh. 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 No! No! Hold on. It's kind of working. It's kind of working. I was. It's all right. All right, we're good. We got it back in the garage. It's back in the garage. We're good. So, all right, guys. Hope you enjoyed Scrap Mechanic. I'll figure out how to turn in the next episode. If there's any vehicles you would like to see me try to replicate, please leave a comment. Let me know. As always, I would certainly appreciate it if you like the video and share it and all that good stuff. Give some support if you want to see more of the series. Thank you for watching. Remember, always, always blame the controller, because it's never your fault. Perfect.